Glenn Brown is now facing murder charges for the killings of his own sister and brother-in-law. State police say he walked into the Belfast Police Department yesterday to confess to the shootings. Police found Richard Bowden and Tina Bowden shot several times on Monday. Tina Bowden was pronounced dead at the scene while Richard Bowden died at a hospital. Brown is being held without bail and is due in court today.